Something I bought myself recently, I got a real bed. You should not clap. I'm supposed to just have one. Absolutely. I did not have a real bed. What I had was a futon. It's not, yes, just laughing at the very idea. You're right. It was not ideal. It was always very awkward with a futon whenever I would have a man over, you know, because I would have to have this uncomfortable moment where I would have to pause things and be like, hey, I'm really sorry. Could you stand up for 1 second? Yeah, just a couple feet back there so I have a little bit of room to adjust. Do you still want to? They always do. As it turns out, they do not mind. They don't care. I had a futon because I used to live in a studio apartment. Anyone else? Studio? Okay. Oh, a lot of one bedrooms to themselves. Very cool. Okay. I got aggressive. I apologize. I used to live in a studio, and if you've never lived in a studio apartment, it's just like one room and a bed, and that's pretty much it. So your life becomes like this really unsexy version of that fortune cookie in bed game. Like you get to tell your friends cool stories like, yeah, I had cereal for dinner. In bed, what's up? Very cool. Yeah, I was just watching some TV in my living room. In bed, very cool. It's the same room, you only get one. I died and no one knew for 3 days. In bed. How peaceful. That sounds nice.